2019 was the year of transformation, a year where I learned about myself, then I thought, and a year which opened me up to so many adventures and new friendships. And like that, I would like to thank everyone who joined me on this journey of life.
Welcome to Japan.